All right, now I'm going to show you if you mess up. Okay, so let's say you messed up somewhere. No big deal. Breathe and then follow the steps. Let's say you accidentally assigned a bone the wrong way. We're going to test all these out. We'll go into the bone in pose mode, and I'm just going to wiggle it and then hit undo. Control Z. Wiggle it. Control Z. Wiggle it. Control Z. Now, if it doesn't wiggle, all right, maybe it moves something else by mistake. Follow these steps if it did not work. You'll go highlight the mesh, hit tab, hit L, and then find the bone name and assign it. Now, if you had the wrong bone name, you can remove it. Let's say I accidentally assigned it to 22. I can hit remove on that if I needed to. And then assign it to 21 and hit assign. So you can remove it, remove the weight of it that way. That's only if you made a mistake though. So let's continue testing it out. Good. And don't forget, you also saved the model just before you did this. So you can always undo it and start over from scratch that way. Which sometimes is the best way to do it. All right, everything looks good. So that's how you test your armature out. And if you made a mistake, you can always remove it and assign it to a new bone. All right, so let's move on to the next video. This was only the test the armature video.